I'm Melissa. Welcome back to Out There. The nominations are in, and soon the stars will be glamming it up for the Oscars. Glenn Close is up for a record 7th nomination, still hoping for her first win for her role in The Wife.
We always see you playing these real characters, like the frustrated wife in this film.
You were seducing the luscious Linnea?
Nothing happened.
Oh, don't you dare!
What's Glenn Close like in real life? Are you shy or?
I'm very shy. I call myself an introvert.
Hair, makeup, wardrobe. The stars pull out all the stops for the red carpet. Dr. Mulholland at Spa Medica tells us that everyone can work toward that red carpet look.
You know, you see these celebrity shots, red carpet, on film, on TV, and they look great, but they're all working at it, and you can do it too. I break the face down into the 3 D's of growing old, and I usually start with descent.
I'm Mo Kelso. I used to be told to smile all the time, and what are you so angry about?
So we're in the treatment room, and we're gonna get Mo to smile, big smile. Now her elevators are lifting, relax. Be a mouth pout. You see that very strong muscle? We want to hit that depressor first. So a little bit of Botox right in that specific depressor. Over 3 to 6 days, this will come up by putting the depressor to sleep, allowing the elevator to elevate by using this little chemical, Botox.
As I've had treatments over the years, I don't look angry. I don't have that resting face that we know is not very attractive.
Check us out for more on the Oscars, because you know, we're out there.